Joe Silva dominating performance, I thought. And that's what a 3-2 dominating match looks like, but Austin Gomez could never even touch your legs. What went into that? What were your coaches saying to you?
Well, stay low, stay out of the underhooks. Last year when I was here, he jacked me up in the underhooks. Score, so I didn't let that happen. So.
Lake Island Prep, I'm looking at this team. You guys, 7 finalists, dominating performance. Come from the South. I think you guys were 5th here last year, your coach told me. But looking at the domination you guys have put on here, coming into the Midwest. Midwest teams aren't used to getting dominated by Florida teams. What's it feel like?
It's good. You know, coming in, knowing that you're the top dog now, and everyone's looking at you a different way, makes you feel good.
Looking at your guys' schedule, you hide from nobody.
Yeah.
I was looking at you. You're in the Flow Who's Number One duels. You have a tournament in 4 days from now, the toughest Florida tournament there is. And you guys aren't scared of anyone. What do you think? What do you think, Lake Island Prep? And what do you think you guys are saying to the country?
That Florida doesn't suck anymore.
Florida doesn't suck anymore.
No.
How'd you guys do it? How'd you get better?
Our coaches, you know, they're a big part of it. Training hard every day, staying focused.
And you're the smallest division. You're not a very big school, right?
No.
How long have you guys been grinding to this? To, you know, like how long has it taken to get to this point for you guys?
7 years since the program started, but we haven't stopped since September. Steady wrestling.
You're a sophomore, right?
Yes, sir.
Colleges, what are you thinking? You're gonna go up north? You're gonna try and stay down south? Chattanooga's the furthest south there is, you know, and there's some other programs in, you know, North Carolina. What do you think? Are you even thinking about college right now?
I'm not sure yet. I'm still too young, but Michigan.
Michigan.
Yeah.
Put it right out there, didn't you? Okay, looking at Fargo, looking at Freestyle, Greco, what do you guys do with that? Does the whole team try and go to that?
We'll see. I think we're starting to do Freestyle and Greco a lot more. We focused on folk style for a couple years, so we'll see what happens.
Okay, if there's one thing you want people to know about Lake Island Prep, what is it?
We're coming.
You're coming? All right, hey, man, you got anything else for me?
No.
Congratulations.
Thank you.